Oh, hello. What is warm up? Oh, 10% momentum. For an action point, that doesn't seem very good. But the rest of it seems very good. That's a strong hammer, too. I need to get anything but melee weapons. It's the only fucking... oh. That's an offhand sword. Weird. Gives you more of the blade rush ability, huh? It's a stronger blade rush, but I don't know that I want to give up my shield for it. I think I'd just take sword 5. Gain 20% reliability. Which is pretty okay. Maybe I just run the sword on both my melee guys. Yay. Who are you? Sword lad. Yeah, sure. I have 42% dodge. Yeah, sure. These are lame. Yeah, sure. He doesn't really need specialists. It's 20% damage, but he doesn't necessarily need it. What are his other options? Isn't there a really good melee one down here? That could be interesting. That could be very interesting. Especially with his 42% dodge and put him with a longbow guy. Give him dodge every turn. God, we need magic weapons. I sure fucking hope. Hell yes. Sick plus 65 range damage. That's crazy talk. You'll need the mana regen too. Please give gear. Or don't. Fuck you. Go away, fog. Don't ever come back. I guess I'm gonna upgrade the shop again, though. It feels like the shop just always blows dick. What is this crazy thing? Oh, oh, oh. Good. Silver Dagger 3, huh? Journeyman's Wand 3. Gotta buy it, I guess. Tempted to try one more on the shop. I'll probably just regret it, though. Then there's some fancy pants. Eleven critical and a shitload of accuracy. Somebody will wear those. One of my ranged units will probably wear them, even though they have a ton of armor. We'll see. Guess you're gonna fucking take these two crappy wands. That's an offhand wand, Richard. Take this wand. Garbage. And then who has super low accuracy? That guy right there. Alright. We'll get a bunch of accuracy here. There. You're missing. Guess you could just take specialist, fuck it. Another tier 5 sword. It's rusty. I think I'd rather have that though as a secondary. Critical. Alright, and now we need to upgrade our homes. So that we may make space. To build a magic shop. Yay. $130, huh? Got one worker left. Now defenses. Oh, you turned off gift subs from people you don't follow. I didn't know you could even do that. It's interesting. Good enough. Alright, I want Axeman. You're gonna go here. I guess with Crossbow Man? No, with Wand Man. Crossbow with other Wand Man. Swapping wand mans. How many homes do I typically build? It just depends on space. This one I went really hard on money and like haven't had the workers for anything but money. Cause money. Who doesn't want it? That was fun. I didn't pay attention to my damage numbers. You know, I'm a little worried about you. That's a garbage potion. I didn't buff when I had the opportunity to do so. Seems fine. Won't work. One fucking lamp post. There's just no great way to go about that one, huh? I really thought that guy would survive that shot. He did not. Alright, I guess. This was a struggle over here. I wish you could demolish them. You can get watchtowers at least see over them, but then you're stuck in a fucking watchtower. So, you know, the ups and the downs of that. Plus two. It does work like I hoped. Very, very nice. Most fun guy to play right now. So we'll jump. I should move first. We'll jump. We'll jump back. We'll murder. 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 Wonderful. Wonderful. Say, dear 4 years, thank you very much. Yeah, like, the only, like, big issue I have with this game, like, it's not even an issue, but, like, the only negative complaint I really have about this game is the writing is really dumb. And, like, not in, like, a funny dumb way to me, but just like a bad, you know, a bad. But that's easy to ignore, and that's what we choose to do. Just like chat, that's right. And you're just doing stuff, huh, bud? Oh, I didn't see that guy right there. I should kill him. You need some accuracy, huh, pal? That's it, right? That's it. It's not just the corny. Like, if you read the intro story stuff, it's just very, you know. That is no nice way for me to say it. Just bad. Like, lots of random time details and stuff that are just... I don't know. Maybe it's all a joke the whole time, but the initial writing starts off, like, acting serious and just completely misses the mark, in my opinion. But maybe it's all a big joke and I'm just misreading it. It's all supposed to be meme-y. Meme-y. Beautifully done. Voice acting might help. That's alright. I'm glad there aren't, like, they are billions, the voice lines 9,000 times of characters every time you move them or attack with them. Like, with multi-hit 9, I don't want voice lines, so, like. The in-game stuff doesn't bug me, like, hardly at all. No. I'm talking about the in-game voice lines. In tab. I haven't gotten to have my fun yet with best character. Man, everybody had been telling me how worthless melee was, but... this sword sure do fuck. Did I give him the evasion this time around? No. Aww. Near miss. Thank you for the gift sub. Let us cheer for one another. Huzzah. You're not gonna die. You'll be fine. Lamp fucking post. Man, you need range. Skill range, whatever the fuck. Oh, that was disappointing. No way to see both sides there. Frustrating. He's magic gun magic.
Yeah, you know.
Shoot him, shoot him. Hell yeah, 2 action points. That axe sure isn't as fun as the sword. Classic saying. Oh, you're never gonna see him. There's a lamppost there. Undefeatable lamppost. Let us cheer. Beautifully done, friend. Don't be so loud. You tried hard, and that's all that matters. The effort you put forth. What'd I take? Garbage, mainly. No, I just haven't got any weapons for what I'm looking for. Oh, what would I take? 2 prop bounces are 8%. I'd take 2 bounces. Sorry, I misunderstood you. Or just didn't read good. But let's pretend like it was a conversation and I heard wrong. Not that I'm a dumb. The dumb. Solid murder. What are you doing way over here, pal? Look at this motherfucker go. Give me all the fattest loots, please. Yes, fat loot. $20,000. I don't remember what I was saving up for. Something dumb. I'm a little disappointed with the unlocks. That's probably like my biggest complaint gameplay-wise. The unlocks, like the different versions of weapons and stuff, don't feel all that exciting. Is it 100 gold to start I'm saving up for? Is that all? You can't even spend it on the first turn. How sad. That is what I'm saving up for, though. Spiked helmet is. -5% crit. The druid staff. I thought that said baby ring. I didn't like it. Yeah, sure. 44% chance to crit. Even more skill range? Math, think of it, 27 months. That boy will dance. I should really take this crit power probably, huh? Considering. Or this. I don't even know that he needs the crit power. He's like one-shotting everything. I'm gonna take this. Are you the one? Look at your fucking accuracy. Are you the one going bees? I don't know, probably. You're going bees. Bees, baby. Bees nuts. Sorry, I said it. You can be mad at me. I understand. That's all disappointing. I mean, that barely feels worth it. This is more damage. Just take this. And you don't have to worry about being far away from somebody. I guess. Sure. You need it. Well, maybe you didn't. I don't know. Range damage is fine, but like more critical. Momentum, crit power, you need the accuracy. Oh, regenerating mana off crits is cool. Shop, have some good stuff for us. That's not the button. What do we do with the rifle? That's pretty okay for my other guy. A lot of armor and health. That's probably pretty good for somebody. What are these Raven Queen's talons? 27% poison damage. Commander boots that are actually pants. 30 health, 10 damage, 1 move point. They're pretty good. Give up 10% crit though. Wolfric, thank you for the 40 months. Choices, man. I hate choices. Somebody definitely wants those. I don't know who yet, but somebody. An axe boy might want that. I don't know, that's 20% and 10% accuracy. I don't know that he does want that. He was using a garbage trinket.
I don't know. I need to look. Let's get in here. Let's dive in here. Sell it, sell it, sell it, sell it. Well, those fur pants are minus accuracy. We hate that. You wear the commander pants now. You want confident, that's something. Yeah, that trinket's garbage. There was a good one in there. Is there one more shop upgrade? No. Master's Tome of Secrets 5. 30% crit. Oh, power. 27% reliability, though. Maybe I just give up ye old wand and take the tome. It's as good as it gets for tomes, isn't it? Yeah. I don't know that you really have anything that exciting for multi-hit. Can you back out of this? Or will it choose no reward? Let's find out. Okay. Base one, gear one. Okay, you did get a multi-hit perk. But, like, is that enough to justify using a weaker wand? Not really. But I kind of want to do it, just to do something different. And then just take the slightly better druid stuff. Those are some sexy bee stings. I'll tell you what. And the rest of that's all for sale. $599, huh? Day 9. Oh, I already moved the fog, eh? Guess I might as well. there somebody who's not? Oh, wait. That would be better. Oh. That would be better here, huh? Yeah, another move point. Poison damage is worthless, but... Eh, it's not really better. I'd rather have the extra 2% crit, I think. Where did I just pull you from there? I don't know. Sounds about right. Okay. I definitely could use a bow. Wow, that's actually a fucking sweet little secondary. Ugh, I need that. I'm mad about it, though. I need them both, but... He has a tier 1 fucking weapon. Or tier 0, even though it's plus 1. His is plus 1, too. This is tier 5, though. Excuse me. I haven't had that issue before, Dragon Gear. Didn't even realize it was an issue. I guess I might as well buy this since I'm rich. Stats are kind of cool, I hear. It's not like you need the health or the armor, but, you know, it gives you like 18% crit. Seems pretty good. I have an unusable number of workers left, don't I? Oh no, there's one. Nice money. All four sides. Can sword solo it? We put sword back. Bow on the corner. Axe is pretty bad. Crossbow's not stellar either. Druid definitely can't solo, but he's got bow to back him up a little bit. think this side. So weird you can't repair these even once you have stone unlocked. What if I did something crazy? Then he doesn't have to worry about not being able to see through the lamppost. Stupid ass lamppost. This corner just doesn't get hit that hard either, so I hope that works out. We'll see. I got 69 gold left. Nice. I'm just upgrading a ballista, huh? It's looking thick. Watch out, buddy. Oh, I shouldn't have done that first. Bees. Very good bees. Bees. That wasn't the direction I expected my bees to travel. Bees. Let me just mosey on down. Oh, I may have made a mistake there. No, that's fine. We go what? 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 Can he handle this? He does have a bunch of fucking move. Who did it? Pharmacist, thank you for 15 bucks. We're supposed to have a 6-hour shift. Had a 14-hour shift instead. Jesus. Well, thank you very much. I'm glad we're getting rich together off your labor. Because I'm lazy. Oh, I could have done that again. That's right. The little axe guy did okay over there. I thought he was gonna fail, but you know, he pulled his weight. Oh, that wand does a lot better. Blip, 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 blip. Alright, we did it. God bless the restaurant industry. God, I want seafood so bad. Like, not fish I caught out of my lake, but like, you know, crab, shrimp, scallops. Why you gotta shoot my walls? Only one action point, what? Hey, Blue. Scallops are very good. Too good, honestly. Run away. Go, brave Sir Robin. Oh, shit. His idiot face isn't dead. What a stupid idiot face. That should chop the tree down. It's an axe. That's what axes do. All right, Mr. Bees. Nah. It's actually okay. I knew that was gonna happen. I shouldn't have hoped for otherwise. Mustache is getting in my mouth. Why didn't you die, fool? Oh, we're doing quite well. This is a little crowded, but like this side's might even run you down here. We've got catapults over here if we need them. Actually, should probably do it now, huh? That makes me happy. Yeah, Tower Guy is doing pretty good there. Uh-oh. Plus 4 action points, baby. No. Shit. No, that won't work either. That's fine. I was just building up momentum. Wow, that one-shot him. Uh-oh. I miscalculated. Just don't get hit. That's all you gotta do. How did this much show up this round? Yeah, that poison went in places. That one sucked. I'm a little worried for your safety, pal. This feels safer. There's no big scary man there. Might as well. Okay. Oh wait, that's it for action points, huh? Giving me good propagate shots. Fucking lampposts and trees. The game. Good stuff. It does have a very good soundtrack. Everybody do their thing. There's a few situations here where I'm a little scared. But, you know, just live. Land is a bit lacking. Well, you don't want that. That's not the one. How are you gonna hire me to be your landscaper? Since maintenance man didn't work out. Just dodge them all. That's a lot of tortoises to mow a lot of lands, but you know, you can hire me as a tortoise if you want. That's some weird sex shit. Never mind, I'm not in. You don't thumbs up at sex tortoises. That's not okay. I'm not even a vegan, but I don't support sexing tortoises. I took one out of the middle there. You can sext them. That's fine. They can't read. Yesterday, I live on a really steep hill, and yesterday I saw this cute little painter turtle trying to navigate his way down this steep hill through this thick grass. This little tiny painter turtle. And I'm like, I'll do the guy a favor. Save him half a day's work. And I'll carry him down the hill to the water. So then I carried him down the hill, right next to shore, set him down right next to the water. And then he just sat in his shell for like 3 hours. And I don't think I saved him any time in the long run. But, you know, I felt like I was helping. And that's what's important. It got 8. No, it didn't. And start climbing up. No, he did go into the water. I did take him in the right direction, thankfully. I would have felt very bad if he turned around and was like, yo, dog, I wasn't trying to go all the way down the hill. We'll figure that out later. That's a problem for later. Boy, there's a lot of men here. I was on my boat yesterday. Sitting at the dock in my very, very city and very, very gay neighbor caught a giant bullfrog, and I've never seen an adult man so excited and proud. He spent like 3 hours telling everybody that walked by or drove by, you should have saw this frog I caught. He was so excited. It was so adorable. So cool beans over the 62 months. He was very, very drunk too. That probably helped. I have, so like, I don't want to call him on it, but I'm pretty sure my neighbors are like, incredible swingers. And by incredible swingers, I mean, like they swing for the fences, you know. There's just every weekend is three or four completely different men that I've never seen before. And like as many as 5 or 6. It's a lot of fun, yeah. Especially because I don't know their exact details, their situation. We live in the hillbilly Fuckville, so it's understandable they aren't like super open about it. It's hilarious how many of my neighbors think that they just have a lot of male friends and aren't gay. They have one straight couple that comes with them every once in a while, too. But I like them a lot. They're very nice guys. They party respectfully. They aren't constantly blaring loud music until 3 o'clock in the morning like some of my other neighbors in the summer.
They have not invited me to their party.
It's funny because I say I like them a lot, but I don't know that the feeling is, like, incredibly mutual. As I've said in the past, my house is, like, the total dump on the neighborhood, in the neighborhood. It's... And since he's my actual next door neighbor, Emo, thank you for the 28 months of your neighbor's bullfrog. I'll see if he still has it. Their corgi is adorable. Get out of my fences. Maybe she just likes to watch. So the straight couple have a kid, but they only bring the kid on the weekends that the the other men don't come, which I don't really want to know what's going on, honestly. I like my naivety. Especially because there is, I wasn't going to say it, but there is a wild age gap. Like 20 plus year age gap. Good for them. Yeah, I mean, I'm not, like I said, I'm not, I don't want to get involved in it. I don't need the details. Would I partake if invited? In what? I think the answer is no. Good Lord, no. I've been straight my whole life, and I don't think I want to, like, have my first go of it with, like, you know, a herd of men. That seems dangerous. That seems like a good way to... Sounds like Twitter talk. It is. Plus, like, only the young one is my age. The rest are much older. I don't know if this is one of those moments where you're just typing random keyboard gibberish or saying dilfs intentionally. Gadilfs? Grand dilfs. Oh, sorry, I'm not. See, I'm not. This is why I can't dive into a herd of gadilfs. I hate to eavesdrop and continue this conversation, but I find it very wild to me. But they've been here since, I think, Wednesday. And today I heard two of them like, "So what do you do for a living?" And I was thinking, like, you drove from Chicago together. You've been here for 3 days. You don't even know what the motherfucker does for work? Straight to business. Straight to business. That's right. It's hard not to eavesdrop on a lake because voices travel so well. I'm really close to the public access. Or the boat landing, whatever you call it, in your neck of the woods. And people think that they are having very private, they'll like drive down there to like have a quiet private conversation or to fuck. And it's just not private or quiet. But I have ear, yeah, like, I am the worst. I cannot turn my ears off. These ears are always turned on. This is the last of them, right? Oh, there's a couple that are cruising in from off screen. Erg. Especially when there's a gay swinger party going on. Yeah, that's like super interesting to me. I want to hear it. It's not something I get to listen to every day. somewhere. Hey, I found you. Well, they know who I am. Well, like, so the homeowners know who I am. I'm not gonna go introduce myself. I would never remember all of these men. It's far too many men. When the baddies are dead. It's kind of a little bit of both, though, because they attack at, I think, at a certain rate. Maybe you can block them a little bit. Nice pink. Thank you all for being here. I appreciate it. Subs and stuff. I love you. See you probably tomorrow.